If this is your first time of listening to our videos, please do not forget to hit the subscribe buttons and also hit the bell icons beside it so that you will be receiving more of our news updates whenever we upload more videos. One of the political parties in Nigeria, Hope Democratic Party, HDP, has filed a motion seeking an order of the Presidential Election Tribunal restraining President Buhari from presenting himself to be sworn in on May 29, 2019. The party is also seeking an order restraining the Chief Justice of Nigeria from swearing in the application is that there is a petition challenging the election and the return of President Buhari as the winner of the February 23 presidential election in Nigeria. The Hope Democratic Party also said the petition has been served on President Buhari and pleading have been exchanged, that he has responded to the petition filed against him. The Hope Democratic Party claimed that this is despite of the pendency of the illegal action against President Buhari, he has been making effort and preparation for his inauguration on May 29, 2019 by the CGN. The party further said that unless President Buhari restrained from presenting himself for inauguration, he will fail, as all his plan will fall, and state of hopelessness on the court, and render their petitions useless. The Hope Democratic Party also aver that the law is settled, that once a question of the validity of an election of any person is challenged, that person is not competent to take oath of office or assume the seat of power. The application was filed on May 9, 2019, and it has been heard today, May 14, 2019. The respondent, including counsel to President Buhari, the All Progressive Congress, APC, and Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, said they have not served with the motion. However, the petition has announced the application. Other petitions challenging Buhari's victory are filed by other political parties. They include the major opposition party, the People's Democratic Party, PDP, and its presidential candidate, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar. That is the news today. Please drop your comment and like our channels and tell us what you think about the news. Thanks for watching. We'll bring you more news again.